Hi everyone, we are live at CES.
No, it's not live.
Oh right, I'm so sorry, because network problems. We have to pre-tape this and we're going to release this at a later update. Alright, welcome though.
Oh, look at this.
Excellent job.
So right now, after the machine dispenses the hot water, right, the bean's been ground, now they're being temped, all right, and then at the right pressure, and then the water is going to be boiled, and it's going to be pumped right onto the grounds, and then the coffee is going to be extracted.
I mean, when you look at it, it's nothing, it's basically...
Alright, and then the espresso shot gets dropped into the hot water, and there's your Americano.
Like, oh, I can put the coffee in and leave it at work.
Yeah.
Because we have a Keurig, and I hate Keurig. Oh, so yeah. I use an AeroPress at work.
Okay.
But the AeroPress is good.
Have you tried the coffee?
This just is for me. Yeah.
This is for you.
Oh, we'll give you a to-go cup for that one, actually.
No, she could.
Oh.
Yeah. It's okay.
It's a little hot.
Just be careful. Smell it. You know, take in the aromas.
Oh no, she's filming me. Cheers.
Give us like some coffee.
Yeah, absolutely. So I can definitely smell the flavors. We might be a bit hot. Oh wow. Very nice. Well done. Two thumbs up.
Thank you.